So all of you know how much money you have to start with opening the savings bank account? How much? All of you are having? go back and ask your parents. Take 500 rupees and open the account. Okay, please sit down. How many are teens here? Heavy teens?
15 to 18.
Not normal teens, AB teens.
AB teens.
Normal teens are from 13. AB teens are from 15. Oh, good number. So for you also, what is the minimum balance? Same. And all of you can open these accounts and you can operate yourselves. Please sit. Thank you for standing. So you all know what is the scheme broadly. He has already told you. Now I will tell you why you should sell. Actually, it is very tempting to spend money. If money is given to you, the first thing we want to do is how to spend it. Suppose somebody gives us 100 rupees, you would first think, what I should buy with this 100 rupees? What I can buy with this? But actually now you have a choice now. What you can do now with that 100 rupees? You can save it. Why should you save it? It is your own money. You are only postponing the spending. Saving does not mean that you are not spending. You will spend it. But suppose you spend 10 rupees, 20 rupees like that, you will only get small things. But if you save that amount, make it a big amount and then you spend it, you can spend it more purposefully. And actually the account which you start now with 500 rupees may end up in thousands of rupees, isn't it? By the time you regularly save, you become my age, how much savings you will be having? You will have a lot of savings. Actually, when I see you, I remember when I am a child, on a children's day, like now the Mr. Ravi Kumar and Pastor, they are coming here and asking you to deposit. When I am a student in 8th class, till 8th class I don't have any bank account. In 8th class, one banker has come, one bank manager, he has organized, he told that, You all come with 5 rupees. In those days, 5 rupees is the balance, minimum balance. You come to me with 5 rupees, I will open a savings bank account. So my school teacher, what he has done is, he has given us an order, all of you should bring 5 rupees tomorrow. So all 40 students of our class, my section 8A, and another, similarly all these sections, each section 50-50 students. So many students, we went in a queue from my school to the bank. We all opened the accounts. Many people have closed it after some time. Some people have continued it. I continued it till I was in my post graduation. So I could save a good amount of money which was useful to me for my spending in my college days. So friends, but actually I regret after that I did not save much. But all of you, if you really start saving from now onwards, and keep saving and keep up the savings habit through your life, you can really make a lot of money. The money is not just for earning money. The money is useful to you, not only for your needs, but you can also help your family also. For your family needs or for your friends also, and for various purposes. When money is there, money can be used for many things. So dear children, I would like all of you to cultivate the savings habit. And this is the best occasion for you, savings bank opening at the young age. This is an opportunity. How many people will be having internet accounts? You go back to your home and ask your parents when they have first opened an account with internet facility.